arrival of my dear friend Julianne Poyer and her fellow musician and companion in life here, John Rush, and they're embarking on this recording project in my basement. And we are asking for a donation for the recording, but it's not for my recording project, my part of the recording project.
It's not going back to you?
It's not going to me. There's just so many parts to this. This is being a musician has proven to be the choice that when Dad said, you probably don't want to do that. There was a reason behind that. There is some sort of rationale. But the circumstances of her being here are somewhat accidental because of the of having the studio there, and the studio has been just a lot of fun for me and for my friends here. And so we're going to do a couple songs that, that we play probably much, much better as, I don't know, little imaginary mannequins lip-syncing ourselves already recorded, because we don't make as many mistakes.
So, but it's not as much fun in your band.
So the sound of becoming
a musician, I don't know what this, we
watch
it here,
right?
I don't understand what this thing is about live music, so we're, gonna do a couple songs that that we've put together in the studio. This first one is called Old Willy Joe, and I wrote a noodle on the guitar, and then I played it for Ray, and in like an hour, Ray put it together to be a song, and it's got a chorus, and I'm going to be asking all of you to sing with us on the chorus. The chorus is not very complicated. It's, oh Lord, oh Lord, and you'll hear the part. You'll hear where it is, and there are notes if you need them. Ready? Oh, and my fellow musicians, Steve Thomas here on the bass. Hey! Ray Burns, author extraordinaire. And Chris Reniger playing lead acoustic and
not playing, it's a prop.
It is a prop. That's not strumming.
It's an armrest.
Out in the cold, when he wakes, shakes off the dew, hollers, oh dear Lord, need socks for these shoes. Walks the town, blowing his heart, plays for free and he plays with art. No one stops for drops of dime. Buy him food or pass the time.
Oh Lord,
hear me calling.
Oh Lord,
I'm calling your name.
Oh Lord,
show me the way where people save a man for his sins away.
Calling, I'm calling.
Berlin. Saltine crackers and a can of beans. Not so much, but it fills the pot. And he'll gladly share what he's got. Old Willie Joe was out most days, while people cooking supper going their own way. No one would think to call him in, to let a man go hungry out to be a sin.
Oh Lord,
hear me calling.
Oh Lord,
come calling your name.
Oh Lord,
show me the way where people save a man for his slips away.
Save a man for his lips away.
Woo! Thank you all.
Yeah. So the next one we're going to do is a cover. And we've not done covers in the basement for quite some time.
Covers in the basement.
That sounds like an album.
That's what you do when you're a kid or something.
Never mind.
It sounds strange, but it is. It's the man cave. We do covers in the man cave. At least we did for a while, and then we did a lot of originals, and then we did this one cover recently, and it was just a lot of fun, so we're going to do it here. And I can't remember if I'm supposed to be in a... I used to play it with my strap, but we're going acoustic tonight, so I think I'll do it this way. And this is one that you'll probably know. And so we'll need whatever help you can provide. And this is where I need Julianne up here talking, because she's a professional. I'm sure she has really interesting things to say. Because now, to really make the experience as real as possible, I'm going to tune. Because I just took my copple off, and it's mandatory. There is an ordinance in Poulsbo that you have to tune.
Because you care.
Because you care? Or because you can?
Meet couples.